I am Melissa Butler, the founder and CEO of The Lip Bar, and this is my first Odyssey moment. My partnership with Fifth Third Bank came at a really desperate time almost. So I had been growing my business and bootstrapping it, but we got this really large opportunity with a big box retailer, and we had no way of funding it. And so being a Detroit native and really just being the scrappy entrepreneur I am, I started reaching out to all of my resources that I didn't even know that I had. And one of them was the Entrepreneurs of Color Fund based in Detroit, where I was able to get some seed money to help fund my purchase order to make sure that we had the inventory we needed to launch into that big box retailer. So, I mean, the journey has been a winding one, and it's been one where, you know, I was understaffed and I was undercapitalized, but I was willing to go the mile to really make sure that it happened. Within the business space, I think collaboration is so key. At an organization or at a conference like Odyssey, you know, you're connecting with women from multinational corporations, whether it's Fifth Third Bank or Unilever. Like, there are women in positions of power in those organizations, even as a small business, that you need to connect with. You never know where those conversations will take you through collaboration. Like, I'm here at Odyssey today because of a collaboration and a connection that I made with Fifth Third Bank. And then while I was down in the lobby, I ran into someone I knew from Unilever. And that was from a connection and a collaboration that was fostered, you know, years ago. So I think just always being willing to connect and always being willing to put yourself out there, you know, it may not sow the fruit today, but I always say, like, today's grass is green because of yesterday's watering. And so I've always lived by that.